I don't get it, man. I don't get it. For the last 2 days, I lose half of the audio for the video. I just don't get it. I want to bring out the best content that I can with you guys. And I want you to see my reactions firsthand in the best way possible. But how can I do that when I can't collect all fucking details because of this computer? Either the audio glitches or the video pauses. I've not had this trouble until now. This is ridiculous. I hope you guys still enjoy. It's half of the video of what I had. I don't want to re-upload or redo because it's not fresh. And I fucking don't like that. I'm putting on an act for all of you to see. I'm acting of what I just heard and what I've seen. And it's just boring. I want you to have the realest first impression. So here you go. Here is, because I don't think I even got to say it without it fucking up. I had to click it off. I had to edit this and cut it short. Here is Scissor Hands by Motionless and White. This is like all the hardest shit I've heard, man, by them. Hands down. It's crazy. Let me know what y'all thought. I really enjoyed this one. Thank you for suggesting this one. I did have a ride with it, man. It was so crazy. Let me know what y'all thought. And this is an intro to the intro. You're going to get another intro. So remember, thanks for watching. Leave feedback, man. You guys have been going crazy with support and feedback. And I really appreciate it. I will catch you in the next video. Peace. Let me tell y'all something. Y'all have been going crazy with these reactions, with these suggestions, most importantly. Ever since I started uploading Motionless and White back probably, I'm going to say it's been a month. It's been a month, and ever since then, dude, there's been nothing but great feedback, positivity, suggestions thrown back at me. That's a great feeling. That's a great feeling, man. Y'all been going crazy with it. And I'm trying my best to get as much as I can out. I'm going back to videos and I'm checking out what songs you guys have suggested. I'm just randomly picking. It could be your video. It could be your video. There's no telling. I'm going to try to get to all of them as fast as I can. I just work all day and then I have a little bit of time at night to get one of these videos done for the next day when I do upload at 1 o'clock p.m. Central Time. Now, if you're new to one of these, tell me something, man. Tell me what you thought. Maybe drop a like, drop a dislike. And you want to see more, if you're interested and intrigued by it, drop a sub so you can see more when I do upload these videos. For the people who have subscribed, man, to these, thank you. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for checking in. Thanks for supporting this channel, bro. We had 90 subs. Let's get to 100 by January. Let's do it, man. Without further ado, we're going to check out Scissor Hands. You know how Edward Scissorhands was depressed, he was sad. He had scissors for hands. That's the comparison. Oh, we're going, we're getting it, here we go. Oh! The switch up, dude. Listen to the switch up. I'm going insane. We'll be right back. Oh, we got the piano. We get some singing in this, please. And make it great. It's already great, man. We just need some singing, though. I'm gonna tell you a story, man. I love this kind of music. Like, don't get me wrong. But ever since I've gotten out of high school and gotten a little older, I'm telling you right now, man, freshman year Chris would have fucking had a would have had a hard on for this shit, dude. It's still here, but I mean, if I would have got introduced to this years ago, man, it would have been a different story. But this shit is so great. It's so great, but I don't know. You deserve it all. You took the kids. I don't know how to pop to this, dude. Please. Is it okay if we hear that again? This is the story of Edward Scissorhands at its finest. Oh, screams that part.
Your money and a head start.